Good morning and welcome to Eagle's Nest Live for your AHS Morning News. Hello, I'm Elizabeth.
And I'm Aaron, and we are here to provide you with the news for today, Thursday, February 23rd. Oh yeah, I'm your basic average girl, and I'm here to save the world. You can't stop me cause I'm Kim Possible. There is nothing I can't do when danger calls, just know that I am on my way.
Doesn't matter where, I will be there for you till the very end. Danger or trouble, I'm there on the double. You know that you always can call Kim Possible.
Beta Club is collecting items to drop off at the St. Benedict's Homeless Shelter. Suggested items for donation are gloves, scarves, hats, socks, gently used jackets, dental care items, body wash, and deodorant. Supplies can be dropped off in the designated grade locations, room 317, 319, 404, and 415. We encourage you to participate in the great cause and drop off your items by Thursday, March 2nd.
The Key Club and Y Club will be collecting used shoes from now until March 24th. These shoes will be donated towards a program called Water Step, which helps provide clean water to people all over the world. Collection boxes will be located throughout the school, as well as in room 212. Any kind of shoe is accepted.
Hi, I'm Faith, and this is Jonna, and today is FFA Shirt Day for FFA Week. And also, today is Drive Your Tractor to School Day, so if you haven't looked at the tractors in the parking lot, I encourage you to do so.
Okay, today we are also cooking for the teachers in the shop. Mr. Tucker is cooking pork chops, and we've had members bring in desserts. Tonight at 5, we are going to the Ozone, so if that's something you want to participate in, you need to bring $5. Tomorrow is Flannel and Carhartt Day, so thank you.
The Engineering Aerospace class held their glider flight competition in the Little Gym Wednesday, February 15th.
We designed and built gliders using foam, clay, and paint sticks. We designed them in the ARI software on the computers to test if they would fly, and then we brought them out here and put it to action.
I go to Owensboro and he goes to Davis County. Our plane flew the farthest today in the glider competition.
Attention all Thespian Society students, there will be a mandatory meeting today during MP time in the auditorium. All members need to attend.
Attention winter sports senior athletes, it is time to turn in a baby and recent photo of you for the winter sports award video. You may email them to melissa.morris@davis.kyschools.us or drop them off to her in the library. The deadline to turn in photos is 3:15 p.m. on Thursday, March 2nd. Late photos will not be accepted.
On Saturday, March 4th, the Apollo Dance Team is hosting a dance team tryout clinic for anyone interested in trying out for any dance team at the middle or high school level. The clinic is from 9 a.m. to noon and costs $15. It is for anyone who wants to learn dance techniques, skills, tricks, turns, leaps, jumps, kicks, hip-hop tricks, and etc. See any Eaglelet for more information.
On Tuesday, February 28th, Apollo will be hosting an OCTC program fair for all OCTC technical programs, the early college program, college hours, and community campus from 5:30 to 7 p.m. Each program will be representative and have time for parents and students to ask questions. The OCTC Start Center and Financial Aid Department will also be available to assist parents and students with questions about the admission process or financial aid questions.
Let's go! coordinator from Davis County High School. Our gals are tied with the Davis County Panthers 24-24 at the half.
Is hosting a fundraiser at Papa Murphy's on Tuesday, February 28th. 10% of all purchases that day will go to the boys and girls tennis teams for their seasonal expenses. Please help out the tennis team and pick up a Papa Murphy's pizza next Tuesday, February 28th.
Attention students are interested in being a member of the Dance Blue Committee for next year. Applications are currently available in room 404 from Ms. Jarbo. They are due back next week on Tuesday, February 28th.
Last weekend, a group of ROTC cadets competed in the USAF JROTC Marksmanship Championship at Camp Perry, Ohio. This competition gives JROTC units and individuals to meet the challenges of a major shoulder-to-shoulder competition. Out of 80 cadets who qualified for the championship, Sarah Niebuhr placed 13th with a score of 935, Michaela Thompson placed 15th with a score of 922, and Melina Howard placed 16th with a score of 914. Congratulations, AFJROTC cadets.
The tennis team will have practice this afternoon at 3:45 on the Apollo tennis courts and have open courts on Saturday from 2 to 3:30 on the outside courts at Owensboro Tennis Center.
On today's lunch menu in the Mama's Kitchen line, we will be having chili, grilled cheese, or mozzarella breadstick, veggies and dip, fruit choice, or jello. In the Global Fare line, taco salad or pizza, veggies and dip, fruit choice, and jello. In the sandwich line, a choice of cheeseburger, chicken, peanut butter and jelly, spicy chicken, fries, veggies and dip, fruit choice, and jello. In the sub and salad line, sub bar with black bean salsa or chef salad, fruit choice, and jello.
We would like to wish the girls basketball team good luck as they play Owensboro Catholic at 7 p.m. in the district championship game at Davis County this evening. And don't forget that as a part of FFA week, tomorrow is Flannel and Carhartt Day. Thank you and have a great day.
Hello, Eagles. So for tonight's, let me first off say, Corey is not able to be here today, so I am filling in. So the theme for tonight for the girls' game is all blue. We want to have a big blue sea out there tonight. Make sure everybody comes out and supports the varsity girls tonight and cheer them on respectfully and be classy, Apollo. And to Mr. Deitch.
I don't know if Ms. Trunnell was saying that I'm not classy there or what, because she kind of added that in. Happy FFA week to everybody. I hope you got a chance to see my tractor. I parked it out back today. Want to do some birthdays today. Mr. Wyatt Hunt. Ms. Trunnell just walked through my shot. She will now be suspended. Happy birthday to Mr. Wyatt Hunley, Ms. Leah Reinerson, Ms. Harley Slack, Ms. Kaylee Wedding, Ms. Courtney Weedman, and Mr. Aaron Wimsett. So happy birthday. I hope you all have a great day today, and I hope you've enjoyed Ms. Trunnell's tenure on E&L because it is over. Let's have a great day.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.